Oh, that's so typical Izan. He decides to do indeed pull a moment that it seems like Takumi will indeed lose. And you know what? I'm getting so pissed off at that. Because Izan is such an annoyance. So please tell me, he really won't win. But it seems, though, that there's nothing Takumi can do in this situation. Although it would surprise me, though, if his dish does not ruin the taste of his fellow mates, fellow Elite 10 too. Yes, this is the Shokugeki no Soma chapter 234, and it's only a despair chapter. As Izan prepares a special kind of glorious beef and cuts up everything else, the team are very worried about what happened to what Izan is going to do, because, well, they all know what kind of a bad player he is. So he taunts Takumi further, because that's just how he does, but Takumi seems unfocused, although he is very strong. He prepares his pizza dough and the beef sugarini topping, and adds some mozzarella and aim to the oven. It's in that time that Izan says the match is already decided, because he decided to add one more special cream sauce ingredient, which is artichokes. And according to him, it's because the vegetable has a chemical compound called cyanurine, which gives a bitter taste. Its most important property that can obstruct functions of a person's taste receptors and fool their taste buds with an illusion. Anything the person eats afterwards will taste even sweeter than before. Meaning that it's basically used in psychological food fare in that way. His dish will taste different, but in the tongues of the other people, Takumi's dish will taste very sweet. Which is basically saying that since he will finish first and the Takumi will finish 10 minutes later, that means his dish is taste is absolutely ruined. Which of course the rebel team protest against, but Anne shows for the first time an antagonistic side of her. I mean, she does make a point. The one who can serve their tongues are declared the winner. And therefore, in this situation, even though Izan used extremely foul play, he still analyzed his opponent's strategy and formulated an own plan in which he could win. Therefore, in this essence, he is... So in essence, it may be foul play, but it's also smart strategic play. So as he makes one of his ugliest faces yet, he serves his dish, and every one of the team members are prepared that... that this match is already decided. Well, is it decided? So, can you please already answer me that in next week? Because I did not like this chapter a bit. It was too much despair. Too much despair. And Izan, as I said before, it's just so aggravating. Now, if Izan loses, then this chapter will be good, because that will only make his taunting all the more satisfying. But in this situation, it seems to include that he did not... he will not lose, because, well, he was a step forward to his person. So, but I think Takumi will overcome this, simply because, well... he should have grown as a cook, not to mention Izan needs to be a little bit more humbled. So, well, what do you think about this chapter? Again, I did not really like it, so give me your thoughts if you have any.